access PrimeTime Anytime on your Hopper. To access PrimeTime Anytime recordings, press the DVR button on your remote. Select the PrimeTime Anytime tile. Arrow 2 and select the program you want to watch. If the recording has a red kangaroo, you can enable AutoHop to skip commercial breaks. PrimeTime Anytime events will stay in this folder for 8 days. Need additional support? Visit mydish.com/chat.